respect is treating people as you would like to be treated. And again, respect and mercy in the Arabic language have the same meaning. So respect is ihtiram in Arabic language, and mercy is rahma. So very, very similar type of root words based on both. So the idea that mercy is very much a result of someone having respect.